Should India, should a country like India, which kind of struggles to generate the kind of employment that it needs, should it even worry about the taxation? Should it just say that?
No, I think it's a legitimate right of the government to expect that a fair tax be paid by those who are doing business in India, from India, within that jurisdiction. Okay. I think that's a legitimate ask of the government. And I don't think you can deny that. I do think also it's a good idea for individuals and people, everyone, to pay tax, because you ultimately want to sleep peacefully at night. Right? You're caught out, you can get into serious trouble. So it's much, much better and easier to actually pay that tax.